Today, we are going to discuss about a very common subject, which is matrix. First of all, what is matrix? We have to know. What is matrix? Here, matrix is a rectangular array which contains some information or numerical values. Then, we have to know some operation of matrix. Today, we want to discuss about addition and subtraction of a matrix. Suppose it, we need to know how we will add two matrix. Here, if first matrix is A, it is A, B, C, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, and another matrix B is M, P, M1, N1, P1, M2, N2, and P2. Then how we will add these two matrices? That is A plus B. Here, have a look. A, B, C, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2. Because of A is this one. So, in replacement to A, we can write this matrix forward. And then addition. So, plus. And the entry of B in replacement of B. AM, AM, B. M1, N1, P1, M2, N2, P2. After writing this entry in replacement of A and B, we easily add this to matrix. Okay. What is the first entry of A? Here it is small A. So write down A. What do you have to do? Addition. So put here plus A. And then the first entry of B. It is A. After that, the second entry of A is B, so write it. And then plus M sequentially C plus P, and then A1 plus M1, B1 plus N1, and then C1 plus P1. After that, A2 plus M2, B2 plus N2, C2 plus P2, C2 plus P2. And this is the addition of two matrices. Now, if we want to calculate the subtraction of these two matrices, then we need to know first of all A minus B. Now, in replacement of A, we have A, B, C, A1, B1, C1, A2, B2, C2, and then minus, the minus sign, so minus, and M, N, P, M1, N1, P1, M2, N2, P2. After that, just as per the previous one, here the first unit, A, then we need to know what is the sign here. Here minus sign is there, so minus. Then first unit of B, M. Then B, the second unit, minus, because of minus here. And then the second unit of B, M. Third unit of A is C, minus, third unit of B, P. Here A1 minus M1, B1 minus n1, then c1 minus p1, and a2 minus m2, v2 minus n2, here c2 minus p2. If there is an individual magnitude as the entry, then just replace this arbitrary values. We can easily calculate the addition and the subtraction up to matrices.